According to Surah At-Talaq, in the first ayah, the Almighty Allah says, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ إِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَطَلِّقُوهُنَّ لِعِدَّتِهِنَّ وَأَحْصُوا الْعِدَّةَ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ رَبَّكُمْ لَا تُخْرِجُوهُنَّ مِنْ بُيُوتِهِنَّ وَلَا يَخْرُجْنَ إِلَّا أَنْ يَأْتِينَ بِفَاحِشَةٍ مُبَيِّنَةٍ. Which means, as long as it is a revocable divorce, the couple or the wife must stay in the same house until the iddah elapses. As far as when can the iddah be shorter, if there is khulla or fasakh via the court.